To elect the 14th President of India, legislators of all political parties across the country came out to cast their vote for the ongoing presidential election 2017 on Monday. Congress President Sonia Gandhi, veteran BJP leader LK Advani, National Conference patron Farooq Abdullah, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh and Minister of External Affairs Sushma Swaraj arrived at the assembly to cast their vote. The Indian President is elected by the Electoral College. This body comprises all elected members of Parliament and the members of the legislative assemblies of all states and the Union Territories.